really important to figure out, you don't define your life about what you can't do. That's an easy fucking way to do it. You got to define yourself on what you do in life. It's hard, it's scary, but at the end of the day, it's absolutely rewarding. And to have this opportunity, I can't say enough, Tyson. You know, the team here, you guys, you know, great Canadian. Just thank you very much, because you're doing a lot for the blind community.